By that time, I have something to say. How long before the Hulkan prediction of collective revolt is realized?
Approximately 240 years.
The inevitable outcome?
The Empire shall be overthrown, of course.
The illogic of waste, Mr. Spock. The waste of lives, potential, resources, time. I submit to you that your empire is illogical because it cannot endure. I submit that you are illogical to be a willing part of it.
You have 1 minute and 23 seconds.
If change is inevitable, predictable, beneficial, doesn't logic demand that you be a part of it?
One man cannot summon the future.
But one man can change the present. Be the captain of this enterprise, Mr. Spock. Find a logical reason for sparing the Hulkans and make it stick. Push till it gives. You can defend yourself better than any man in the